have an F-4 Phantom in front of me and an F-105 just beyond that. Today I'm at the March Field Air Museum in Riverside, California. There is one particular aircraft I want to visit in person today, and if you've watched my past videos, you will get to see what this particular aircraft actually looked like compared to the one I showed. There is no way I could keep this video below 10 minutes if I showed everything at this museum. I'm just going to give you a fragment of what's inside and what's outside with all the other aircraft. This is the SA-16 Albatross. This legendary amphibious seaplane was used for search and rescue missions during the Cold War era. If you've seen the first Expendables movie a few years back, this is the same type of plane they used. This is the aircraft I want to see in person today. If you've seen the video I did called Hunting a Bird in Death Valley, it's where I did a brutal hike in Death Valley to the remains of the SA-16 Albatross that was once owned by the CIA and it crashed there. This is the same type of plane. It's a later version of it, but essentially it. So I just want to show you a fully intact version of what this plane looks like.